Oh, come on! yawn.
Ah.
Oh yeah. Ho ho! Oh yeah! Ha ha ha! Yeah. Yeah. Ho-ho! Ho-ho!
Ha 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 ha! Fascinating. This is the first of several murals that tell the story of Mama, famed mechanic, and the warden here. It all started when the wild and free Mama made a pit stop here for some beef jerky during a 10-planet cross-galaxy road trip. Mama wasn't looking for trouble, but when she saw rabbits being threatened by a mechanical monster, she came to their rescue. The rabbits here had actually invented the ruinous robot, along with other monstrosities that tore the planet apart.
Hey! was that?
Sleepy time.
Thank you.
Supplies power to Mama's garage. It's obviously functioning abnormally. The overabundance of electricity generated here must be the cause of this freak storm. Time for a little millwork. With the rabbits here, who were living life wild and free, like a solar-powered car without brakes. Yet this freedom was costly. Their recklessness reduced the once bountiful planet into desert. Could they have it both ways? Stuck around to show the rabbits how to make their ingenuity work for them versus against them. They were fascinated. The thought of not fleeing in terror from their own creations had somehow never occurred to them. Although born with itchy feet for the open road, Mama fell in love with this place and made a decision. She used her entire life savings to open a garage and jerky hut, with help from her new thrill-seeking sidekicks. It It wasn't easy, but Mama taught the rabbits here how to be responsible in mechanical engineering, robotics, and jerky making. The rabbits began to model themselves after her. It was then that they gave her the nickname Mama. Began a new life here, but there was a problem. Without a way to fuel her new power grid, they couldn't rebuild. There was only one alternative, the battery that was fueling the wild and wicked mechanical marauder who was tearing up the planet just for kicks. I'm not sure what that...
Use that crane! Restore power! Search for it! Over and out.
Great, but can we talk about my radio handle? I... No one got electrocuted. That might be a first for us.